So Terminator Dark Fate is now in theaters, while we're still 10 years ahead of 2029, which is when Skynet sent the Terminators back in time. How far are we from creating actual robots that can change in shape? In this video, we're gonna talk about liquid metal Terminators and the real science behind it. So the first thing we need to know about metal is that it can exist as a liquid even at room temperature. Mercury is a great example, but not a good material to work with since it is extremely toxic. That is why people started making alloys with gallium and other metals to create a liquid metal that we need. Now, to create a liquid metal Terminator, first we need to be able to control the movement of the liquid. Back in 2017, scientists could already transform liquid metal into any shape they want on a 2D surface. By applying electric voltages at different points, they can manipulate the liquid metal, which is highly conductive. But to create a 3D killing machine, we'll have to lift the liquid metal up against gravity. That is when another group of researchers added magnetic particles such as iron into the liquid and produced a liquid metal that can also be manipulated by magnets. This Terminator liquid metal was developed earlier this year and can now move and stretch both horizontally and vertically. But to control its movement, still will require the presence of electric or magnetic fields. So how do we create a liquid metal robot that can move on its own? Well, scientists in China have actually created a small robot that is moved by liquid metal. Using a tiny lithium battery to supply voltage, a single drop of metal will shift its center of gravity and get the wheel rolling. Although this is just a prototype, I believe such technology will grow very fast in the next decade given our advancement in robotics and material science. Maybe 10 years later, we can really see a robot made of liquid metal that can move on its own. But whether it can have artificial intelligence, well, I hope not. If you're interested in robots, or in particular cyborgs, make sure you check out my other video right here and subscribe for more.